Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope all are well. Today we will revise once again the chapter My Family. You all live in a family and you live with your family very happily. Already we have completed this chapter, but once again let's revise so that in forthcoming exam you can attempt all the questions easily. Okay, so in family chapter you have learned about what do you mean by family, that is people, all people or members of family when lives in a house together and share their things with one another, help one another, that is called family. A group of people lives in a house and share their things equally, that is called family. Now in family also there are three types you have learned. One is small family, that is that type of family parents and one or two children live together in a house. Then big family, in that family parents and along with parents more than two children live together in a house. And in joint family, there your parents, your grandparents, your uncle, auntie, your cousins, your brother, sister, all live together in a same house. This you have learned. So same thing I have given here, types of family. How many types? Three types. Small family, that is parents with one or two children, that is small family. Big family, parents with one or more children, that is big family. And joint family, parents with maybe more, maybe one or two children, but along with that grandparents, uncle, auntie, cousins also live together in the same house, that is joint family. Now based on this I have given some exercises, that is filling the blanks. You have to now do practice of reading. Without reading you cannot attempt any questions. So first let me read, then I will explain. A group of people related to each other is called, just now I have explained that a group of people when lives in a house and they share their responsibility, they work equally, they help each other, they are called a family. So a group of people related to each other is called a family. What is the spelling of family? F-A-M-I-L-Y. Yes, family. So this way you have to read and you have to recall what you have learned. Second number, members of family have same, what same? Surname. Like some are having surname of Patel, some are having surname of Mehta, some are having surname of anything Roy. This way all the family members have same type of surname. So this is not changing whether you are living in same house or other house, surname will be same. So what is the spelling of surname? S U R N A N E, surname. Okay, third number, a family with many members are called, just now I have explained, joint family. J O I N T, joint, then F
A-N-I-L-Y, family. Okay, so this way,
just I have given you revision some of the examples so that you can understand how to attempt the questions.